Identify the x-intercepts of the function's graph below. Well, the x-intercepts are also known as zeros. We have an x-intercept at negative 2, and we have an x-intercept at 3. When we go down and look at the, in terms of the answers here, negative 2, so it's negative 2, 0. So these both have negative 2, 0 in them, and then 3, 0 as well, which is our third choice.